in the market to a degree. And as I said, I think Cleansing Ale, if there were going to be an upset, it perhaps could be it. $15, big odds on the tab fixed. Bigger on the price on the UTAB too. Green lights on. The fifth from Mount Gambier. They're set to run. Favourite Missing Millions. Ready, racing, missed it, Missing Millions. Speed here from African Leopard and Cleansing Ale pressing it early. Wide out Alma Maldini, they bump there. Cleansing Ale's about to run to the lead, but Alma Maldini went around the outside and took the pair. Missing Millions ran to second, now the fave gives chase. African Leopard back to third, then Cleansing Ale and Ribon Bill. Omi Allen's out the back and also Cimarron Magic towards the rear. Up to the bend, Alma Maldini three clear. Trying hard African Leopard, wide out was Missing Millions, but Alma Maldini. She won it at the start. Second was African Leopard. Ribon Bill got through and got third from Missing Millions. My Girl Caught. Cleansing Ale, a bit unlucky. Omi Allen and Cimarron Magic last in. Ima Maldini was able to cut down, find the lead. And although going sort of sideways a little bit early, has been able to win the event. Number seven for Sydney Colpoys, number seven. Ima Maldini, who was a winner four runs ago, gets the money today. African Leopard tried hard, and Ribon Bill slips through to get third, number four. 8-4th Missing Millions, wasn't the best served at the start. Had to do a bit of work early, and just couldn't complete.